Red Dead Redemption 2 Part 19. Okay, game ஆரம்பிச்சிரலாம். இந்த டச் நாய் பின்னாடி போய் போய் தான் இந்த நம்பிக்கை ஆயிரம் ஆளாக இருக்கும். அதனால ஷேடியை மீட் பண்ணுவோம். ஷேடி ஷேடி வந்துட்டேன், வா போய் ஜானை காப்பாற்றுவோம். அச்சக் வந்துட்டேன், எல்லாம் பிறக்குது. எனக்கு ஒரு குதிரை இருந்தால் நல்லா இருக்கும். ஐயோ சாரிப்பா 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 சாரி, தெரியாம 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 அடிச்சிட்டேன், மன்னிச்சிடு மன்னிச்சுக்கப்பா. எக்ஸ்கியூஸ் மீ தானே சொல்லுவாங்க. என்னடா பொல்யூஷன், ஓ நோய் தாக்கம் ஆரம்பிச்சிருச்சா? அது சரி, போச்சா போச்சா. ஐசி
மிஸ்டர், are you okay? Mister, are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor.
Come on, it's... பரவாயில்ல, ஊருக்குள்ள நல்ல மனுஷங்களே இருக்காங்க. டாக்டர்கிட்ட கூட்டு போறீங்கடா ராஜா, பீஸ் கொடுவோம் வாங்கலே. சரி, நோய தொடர்த்தணும்னா பீஸ் பிடிங்க தானே ஆகணும். இரத்த வாந்தியா எடுக்கிறாங்க எல்லாம். இந்த விவசாயி கிட்ட தான் வந்திருக்கோம். ஃபஸ்ட் வாட்டி மூஞ்சிலேயே இருமிடுவோம்.
Are you heading there, friend? Go on.
இதா டாக்டர் இடமா? I see.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
கொஞ்சம் ஒரு முள்ள கிணக்கிறான் கழுத மாதிரி. நிறைய மருந்து வச்சிருக்காரு.
And so it seems. And that's doctor, mister, to you.
சிட்டு.
Sorry. I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
I understand. Here, that dear.
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again.
Ah.
Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
What is it?
It's not good news.
I guess that.
You got tuberculosis.
Tuberculosis.
Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. You... It's a progressive disease. And you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not
like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Oh, John.
Yeah, but wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Okay. கெட்ட நியூஸ் வந்துருச்சு. என்னடா மஞ்சளா தெரியுது,
விஷம் குடிச்சா அப்படிதானே இருக்கும்.
கண்ணா இருண்டுகிட்டு வருது. நானும் பெரிய ரவுடி தான்டா, எனக்கே நோயா. கரெக்டு தான், எது பண்ணமோ அதனால் மாற்ற முடியாது தான், அதாவது போயினே இருக்கணும் தான்.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good.
எல்லாம் பேசுற இலூஷன் வருதுங்க. குதிரைக்கு கொம்பு இருக்கு, மானா? மானு ஊருக்குள்ள? ஆஹா, மரணத்துக்கான அறிகுறியா? ஐசி, எங்க காணோம்? Daddy? Daddy? I remember this tomorrow.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guam?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. Slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Hell, we got Lenny's body out as well, robbed the morgue and buried them together.
எங்க யான் குதிரை? நாதச்சுவர் சிங்க குட்டி. சாடிமா, கொஞ்சம் சீக்கிரம் போ.
What's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up. ஆனாலும் இந்த குட்டிக்கு வந்து தைரியம் அதிகம் தான். போல்டஸ்னுக்குள்ளே போய் தூக்கலாம்னு பாக்குது. சாரி,
ஜெயிலுக்குள்ள.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson, bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Karen's gone falling fully into the bottom.
ஏய், ஏண்டா இறங்கண்ணே? பைத்தியம் பிடிச்சிருச்சா? ஓ, நான் தான்
இறங்கியிருப்பேன்.
So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard?
Hey, gas balloon.
Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
Ah, this is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Have you ever flown before, sir?
Pilot, am I?
It's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Ah, well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
They can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above! Or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
up and away.
Oh, descent tower, that is.
Right. Time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little over.
Pathi nerinjiradhu.
Expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it.
Pass, I might.
Keep on going. You're doing splendidly. All right, then. Let's break through these clouds. We won't get anywhere fast if you don't use the burner, sir. That's it. Steady wins the race.
Oh, my God.
Yes, heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state of the art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works.
Maybe he's off the throttle there, sir.
You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Whoa there, no need to go any higher. We're too high, sir. The air isn't moving. Arthur and Arturo, how perfect is this? My mother was a keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
That's better. Look, we can see for miles now. Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well,
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the blue shirts discussion.
Just say the way. If I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise
me. Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrieking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bond.
Okay, we're getting a little high now. See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny, man. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. Heard they got him working the fields in the chamber.
Dear God. The wind. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Buller. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know. You look a little suspicious, wouldn't you say?
Nope, not there. Not in this field.
Please hurry.
That's not him. Okay, he by the barn. That could be him. Yep, that's him.
Yeah, big Santa.
Oh, my God!
What are you doing?
You're shooting at us!
I can see that!
Ascent! Ascent! The wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land.
Yeah.
Shaking like a leaf.
We're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding. I must say that the specifics of this job are not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
I'm starting to rather enjoy.
Oh, yes.
Morgan.
We're gonna crash.
You have a real habit of seeing the obvious, Arthur.
Hold on.
Did you break your neck?
I don't think so. Maybe.
Damn it, look. There's more of them on the other side. They must have followed us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet. These goddamn old Driscoll.
You can't leave it for one day.
Just kill these sons of bitches. Only a few of them left!
needed. That'll show them.
The hell is wrong with you? I only left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his trouble. I kind of like him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation's really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
Yes.
It's best just the two of us go.
Two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
What a day.
Get that.
All right, simmer down. Yeah. Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire, Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess, and maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so badly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
All right, sir. Do you have my bag?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your bag to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
just... Harry's country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way. Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
திரும்பவும் இந்த நாயும் திருந்தாது உலகு அவனு ஏன் அப்பின் துப்பாக்கி எடுத்தமா ஒரே சுடு டச்சு கதை முடிஞ்சது.
Be right with me.
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand.
You okay, Mary Beth?
What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah, I did some scouting out there while you boys were away.
And?
You'll see. I know the way. Follow me.
We need to get this done fast. Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of here, the better. Watch it. Yeah, it's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
Hold. It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in San Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Isaiah.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
Everybody... Shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without
Sadie.
I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
Stop that! They're looking for us!
Until one of you brought the law with you.
And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals.
You're gonna need those bullets.
I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not.
He's
managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right. It's been...
Guess I'll just miss Jose and his wisdom, you know?
Of course.
Bah.
There's the bridge.
There should be some canoes down to the right here.
Well, I see one anyway. And that'll do.
Oh, parking up on my. எப்படி போனோம்
ஓகே புட்சர் க்ரீக் இஸ் a few miles up river so I spent some time up this way while you were gone I ran into rain's fall the eagle flies the indians and I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation things are bad there
that's not a surprise they seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more
some men there spoke a lot about the murphy gang that hides out in these caves We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. But just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
அப்புறம் போக முடியாதுன்னு போட்டை தூக்கிட்டு போறாங்களா நடக்கிறத விட மொக்கையா இருக்கு கொஞ்சம் வேகமாக தான் போதான் பாரு ரொம்ப ஸ்லோவாக போதியா போட்டு ஒரு மோட்டர் வச்சு போட்டால் தான் நல்லா இருந்திருக்கும்
Come on, they're not gonna help us. I'm pretty sure it's to the north.
ஆதிவாசிங்க நடந்து கூட்டு போறானா அம்ப காட்டோட ஓடிட்டான் Why?
You can see why folks come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place. Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hang out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots, which is why we should keep it down. We might have lookouts around.
Okay.
எவ்வளோ தூரம்னா நடக்கணும் குதிரையிலே வந்திருக்கலாம் போல இருக்கு ஐயோ லபக்குன்னு எடுத்துட்டாங்க
Get closer to him. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other. Good job.
Ah. Correct a Monday photo.
We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
Oh. Oh, the Adama. I see.
Stagecoach went missing. Jesus.
Bah. Part pata kalati vechirukanunga.
Must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this. Okay. What you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Sneak.
Dynamite be safer.
Yeah. Let's be quiet and hope they don't come out. Let's get this over with. Okay. Get in a bit closer and then throw it into the cave. Okay, Arthur, come on.
Bah, order. Are you?
Move. Come on.
டார்ச்சர் பண்ணி கொண்டிருக்கானுங்க ஆதிவாசிக்கு போலாம் மனுஷகரி தின்றவங்க. ஐயோ ஐயோ, பிச்சு போட்டுக்கிட்டு இருக்கானுங்க பஜ்ஜி பாரி. வரேன் வரேன். அமைதியா இரு, கத்தக்கூடாது.
Where are you from?
Andersburg.
What do we do with her? You take her there and I'll go get the others. Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
மாண்டேலே ஒரு அடி. ஐயோ சாரி பிள்ளை, ஐயோ சாரி பா. குதிரைய கொஞ்சம் மெதுவா ஓட்டிட்டு போயிருக்கணும் போல.
Just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name? Yes, it's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Oh, yo. Watch it. Gali ade. Kudre bangama odir poite bangama unde. Aavana adha kudra. ஐயோ நான் இங்கே தருது.
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
ஐயோ சாரி பொண்ணு, சாரி. ஐயோ என்னாச்சு, ஏன் மைனஸ் வந்து?
Some folks is just evil.
Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Just head for the main street.
Oh, city kulla da irukanga veedu.
Easier to walk from there.
I see.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Come on, man.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy group got
it. Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just... keep her warm. Keep her safe.
Paria. Pana vaangama oru odhi senjirukan.
This is death.
Oh no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh ho. டச்சு இவரை விட்டுட்டானா அடப்பாவி. இந்த டச்சால எத்தனை பேர் வாழ்க்கை கெட்டு போகுது.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl.
Took her home.
Oh. You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dort, did you miss me?
I found her. Drunk as Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Ma.
God, almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I ain't him. I ain't her. Or any of his stooges.
Calm
yourself. You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told him, I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who? What?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on, shoot me.
She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh,
you betrayed me.
You calm down.
Arthur?
He's a fool. Get her out of here.
You know the rules.
So big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
take her!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you! Quit your lollygagging! Get back to work!
Chapter 6. அதே மானு. ஆஹா, மரணம் அழைக்குதா? ஏன் அந்த மானை கட்டுறாங்க அடிக்கடி? மொ முதலகத்துல வரப்போதா? போச்சா போச்சா. இந்த டீம்ல இருந்துகிட்டு ரோட மீறினதால போட்டு தள்ளிட்டீங்களாடா?
I'm very into my craft at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
அப்கிரேட் பண்றதுக்கு எதுமே இல்லையா? அட பாவி.
Another day. My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
I will. Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
This is going in the pot.
Sure, might as well make some money off it.
This'll help the stew.
It's better than nothing, Pearson. Might as well keep the reserves as full as we can.
Oh,
just make sure it goes into the pot, not your pot.
Hello, Susan.
Can't wait to taste this.
ஏகப்பட்ட பொருள் கொடுத்துட்ட.
லாங் டைம் பாய்.
சேவ் பண்ணு. ஏதாவது நல்ல குதிரையா, வேகமான குதிரையாவும் வாங்குவோம். மேனேஜ் அவனு ஹார்ஸ்லாம் இல்லை. இது ரொம்ப சொங்கியா இருக்கு. இது எத்தனை 12 ரூபா தான் குதிரை செல் பண்ணுதா. ஏ எவ்வளோ முக்கியம் இருக்கு. இதுக்காக வந்தோம் அங்கேருந்து.
I hear folks say this town is on the skids, but I don't see it.
ஓஹோ, ஜானை காப்பாற்ற போகணுமா? அடாடா அடாடா.
To collect her husband.
Abigail, you ain't coming. That's the end of the matter.
See, there you heard him. Now let's go.
But
nothing. It'll be quicker and easier with just the two of us. Plus, John will be calmer without worrying about you. Ain't complicated.
Well, I ain't the crime sort, but I'm real grateful.
Yeah, we know you are. We'll bring him back to you.
Thank you. Thank you both.
All right, here goes nothing. place is surrounded by marshland. Should hopefully give us
a
little bit of cover close enough to find a spot and look for John. This time of day, prisoners will probably be working the fields.
Then all we gotta do is take out all the guards and row our way out. There. Seems simple enough.
How many times, Marston?
Pada vandachu.
Okay, bring us over. We good? Let's head for that watch tower.
Okay. I'll deal with him.
All right, where's John?
Hey, I think I see him. There's a group in front of that barn just to our right.
Oh, yeah, I see two guards. Okay, take them out and let's go get our boy.
Okay.
Move over, will you?
Where are you going?
Mission failed. Oh, sad you could put him on.
Okay, come on up.
All right, where's John?
Hey, I think I see him. There's a group in front of that barn just to our right.
Oh, yeah, I see two guards. Okay, take them out and let's go get our boy.
Okay.
Move over, will you?
Oh, sniper lading in my hand. I see. Okay, okay.
Take the shot. I can't see anything with you standing there.
Let's go over there and see.
Okay, come on. I think one of those guards was still moving. Let's keep moving.
Where is
it? Vara.
No. You. Mister. You know John Marston?
He ain't working today. Put the gun down, lady.
No. You put the gun down. Now. Where's John Marston?
He ain't in the work detail today.
Okay, well, I guess we'll go and get him together.
ஓ இவனை வச்சு தான் பழைய கைதியாக வச்சு தான் அவனை பிடிக்கணுமா?
Yes. Very clear.
Oh no you don't.
Come on, partner. Hey, why don't you apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her?
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
So, where do we go?
Towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Heston Jameson.
Is he a nice fella?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend. So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, I guess we're about to find out.
Come on, march him straight up to the front gate.
We better hope someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless. Hold your fire!
Okay, fam, be cool now. Just do as I say.
Drop the goddamn guns!
Jameson! Is Jameson in?
He's inside the knee.
They got Milliken!
Got him and gonna kill him! Unless you bring me John Marston right now. You got 1 minute. I'm counting. One.
Jail குள்ளே வந்து மிரட்டறாயா?
Milliken, is it?
Yes, sir.
Will you count for me? I got talking to do.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. From one or four?
Oh, very funny. No, we must be at 11 by now.
11. 12.
Faster! Hurry up! Well, this poor fool's gonna get his brain shot out! No reward! For nothing!
Milliken, don't stop counting, I can't hear you!
Hurry up and bring that asshole out here, you bastards! Come on!
Don't cry, buddy!
I don't wanna die!
Yeah, I know. Hey! Hey! John!
Love you too!
Now, no funny business. Well, Mr. Milliken here will stop crying once and for all.
Okay. Today's your lucky day. Okay.
Let's go.
Ayyo, manda egiruka. Bora, okay, what are you?
Been a while, John.
You're telling me? What took you so long?
I'll explain later. Believe me, they have my order on the table.
Let's go. Look out on the left. Coming from the wall. Hey, look out.
ஐயோ அவனை போட்டுருவாங்க போல இருக்கு. தப்பிச்சு வாடா, ஏய் வாடா வாடா நாய. நின்னுக்கிறாங்க அங்கே. என்ன ஆச்சு ஜான் மார்ஸ்டனுக்கு? சிக்கன் குத்துட்டான்ப்பா. பயம் இருக்க முடியாது ஊருக்குள்ள. எங்க போட்டு எங்க போட்டு? ஐயோ புல்லட்டு பாயுது. வா பறந்து போய் விட்டேன். இன்னும் வரேன் வரேன். இல்ல பின்னாடியே ஃபாலோ பண்ணிக்கிட்டு அவன் அப்புறம் வரும். ஷூட்டிங் தான் எல்லாருக்கும் ஷூட்டிங் நடத்துவேன். ஓடு ஜம்ப் பண்றான். சுட்ட சுடு அப்படி. ஒரு பயம் இருக்க முடியாது அவருக்குள்ள.
No doubt.
Oh, hurry up. They're going to be on your tail soon enough if you boys keep wasting time.
That's us told them.
Hey, Arthur. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Let's go. We should get out of here quick before the law gets wind of this.
So what the hell happened in Saint Denis? Is Abigail all right?
She's fine. Jack is too. She managed to escape when they got Hosea.
Hosea? That still don't seem real somehow. All them years. Arthur. He was like family.
Yeah, we lost young Lenny too.
No. What a goddamn mess. And did we... What about the money?
Lost somewhere at the bottom of the ocean.
What? How the hell did that happen?
We hit on a boat. It was on the way out of there. The boat went down in a storm.
We
ended up stranded on an island somewhere near Cuba.
Cuba? Wait, you're gonna have to tell me all this again.
It's a long story, but things ain't been good, John.
You're telling me.
We're holed up now in the mountains to the north, near Roanoke Ridge, and some caves there. The Pinkertons caught up with us again, and we had to move.
Yeah, seems Molly ratted us out, the bitch.
Uh-huh.
So she's dead too.
Jesus. Maybe you should have just left me to hang.
And I should warn you, Dutch didn't want us breaking you out. Said it wasn't the right time, so might not be the hero's welcome you're imagining.
So much for no man left behind. I can't stop thinking about this. In the bank, when they grabbed me, he saw it. Felt almost like he had a moment to do something and didn't.
The Dutch ain't himself right now. Or maybe he just ain't who we thought he was.
Guess we don't need to worry about who's his favorite no more.
Guess not.
அப்பாடா ஏரியாக்கு வந்தாச்சுன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். எவ்வளவு தூரம் ஓ போலையா? இங்க போயிட்டே தான் இருக்குமா?
You brought him back to me. We told you we would.
John! What are you doing here?
Good to see you too, partner.
I meant I hadn't sent for you yet.
I will.
But I said that.
Yeah, I know what you said. I felt different.
Is that so?
Yes.
And when Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then?
இவனுக்கு ஜான கண்டா பிடிக்கலன்னு
நினைக்கிறேன். I had a goddamn plan. John.
என்ன பிளான்?
John. You are my brother. You are my son. I was coming for you.
They was talking to hanging me, Dutch.
They was talking. They was talking. And now they may come and hang us all.
மான காட்டுறாங்க. மரணம் நெருங்குது. மான இதுக்கு காட்டுறாங்க புரியலையே.
Dutch said to tell you, he and Mike have gone to Annisburg. Something about Mr. Cornwall.
Oh. Okay. Thanks, Mary Beth.
சேவ் பண்ணு போட்டு போட்டிருக்கு
to have lost his mind? And no.
Just be careful.
I don't have to be careful. I have you as a friend.
Okay. Guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah. All right.
ஓகே அடுத்த பார்ட்ல சந்திக்கிறேன் பாய்.